Hi, I'm Elizabeth Blackwell. I am sometimes called Bessie. My birthday is on the 3rd of February 1821. I lived in England. These are my siblings. My mother stayed at home with my siblings and me. I grew up with an affluent family. My father owned a successful sugar refinery. Delicious. My father was best notified for equality of our people, that's called a reformer. I moved to America by sea, because of trouble in England. From the day my neighbor, Dr. Dunn, healed my horse's leg, I decided to become a doctor. We called him Dr. Bob. I moved to New Jersey at the age of 13. Then, I moved again to Cincinnati at the age of 17. When I moved to Cincinnati, we had to leave my sisters, Anna and Marion, behind while they went to college. I went to Geneva College in New York. In college, I was the first woman to be accepted in medical school. I became the first female doctor. I opened up my own hospital, with help from my sister Emily. Later, I moved back to England. Elizabeth Blackwell died on the 31st of May 1910 from a stroke.